Hello everybody, I'm recording this from my phone, and let's make a challenge. And since I'm not flexible, I'm using my hands and feet. Let's do the eat ramen with your foot challenge. Let's see. Yep. Got it. Anyway, this is for people like me who aren't flexible. Eating ramen with your feet. But you can also use your hand to stir it up. Like this. Alright, that's the eat ramen with your feet challenge.